do want to compare what you're doing here today and compare marriage to a bottle of wine. But not anyone. I think marriage is a lot like a blender's wine. In the mixing process, in the blending process, the two wines enhance each other. They bring out the best of each other. Sometimes they even remove each other's flaws. Until the new wine is better than the individual wines on their own are. I think that just like a good blended wine, you enhance each other. You bring out the best in each other.
Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater.
You have exchanged promises, you have exchanged rings, but it's now my great privilege to pronounce you to be husband and wife. Prisca, kiss the man.
Brother, oh brother, I'm so happy for you, as we all are. And Prisca, welcome to the family. We are a crazy bunch, so be prepared. But we'll love you just the same. Please God, may you build a home together full with love, respect, happiness, and all that you can hope for and desire. Many blessings, as they'll say in Hebrew, l'chaim l'chaim.
We bless you. We wish you a happy marriage, lots of love, and I can't wait to be an uncle.
Next to us.
And all around, I'm grateful for this most amazing woman on God's earth. She's proof that God does truly exist. Because I'd be very lost without her.
If I'm being honest, I'm being honest. I can't think when you're looking like that. Can't breathe when you're moving like that. Tell me when you're gonna do me like that. Yeah. I'm so weak and I'm never like that. Like speed and I think I might crash. One trip down, I might never go back. But everything's gonna be alright. I think I just met my wife. Yeah, I said it. I know it's gonna be a good night. I think I just met my wife. Alright. Maybe it's the music or the red stain on your lips. I'm wondering when the right time is to go in for a kiss. But I'm thinking past that love. I'm ready to meet your mama. If I'm being honest, I'm being honest. I can't think when you're looking like that. Can't breathe when you're moving like that. Tell me when you're gonna do me like that. Like that. I wish you knew what I'm thinking right now. I don't know if I can say it out loud. I don't know if I can say it out loud. But everything's gonna be alright. I think you just met my wife.